So yeah, so we are on the flight. The name of our plane is I'll double check that. So we are flying just over Southampton area and just about to take off. This is first flight lesson. Stay tuned. How are you feeling? Ashley and Iba.
Really good.
Yeah. Excited?
I'm very excited.
All right. Great.
As I step inside, I'm struck by how it feels indifferent from a commercial flight. Everything is up close and personal. No crowded cabins, just an intimate space with the pilots right in front of us. The engine roars to life, and there is an incredible feeling of anticipation. Here we go, taking off in a four-seater. It's an experience all on its own. Once in the air, the view is simply breathtaking. There's something magical about seeing the world from a small plane. Everything feels so much closer as we head towards the south end. The River Thames coming into view, winding its way through the heart of London. From here, you will get a whole new perspective on the city. London Bridge, the Shard, even the boats on the river might look like miniature models. It's like having a front row seat to a living map. Flying over the Thames is definitely the highlight of the trip. The water glistening in the sunlight as you glide along its path. You can spot some of London's most famous landmarks. There's something truly unreal about seeing them from this angle. Big Ben, the London Eye, even Canary Wharf, standing tall in the distance. It's a view that you simply can't get like any other. As we approach the Southend, the landscape begins to change. The city gives way more to open spaces, and soon enough the coastline comes to view. The transition from urban to rural is so smooth. Before you know it, the descent towards the airports. There's a certain charm to flying in a small airport. No lines, no waiting around, just a smooth landing. And we're there. I can already feel the excitement of exploring Southend. And just like that, we're safely on the ground in Southend. What an incredible experience. It's amazing how much you can see and feel in just a short 15-minute flight. From the stunning views over the Thames to the unique feeling of being in a small plane. This is something I'll never forget. If you get the chance to fly in a floor seater, I highly recommend it. It's an adventure that gives a whole new appreciation of the joy of flying. Thanks for joining me in this journey. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more adventures. Until next time, safe travels.
Landed, plane behind me. It's been a very good experience.